May the sea is very, very cold. November the sea's warm. In the spring, it's had the winter cooling down, so the water's very, very cold in May. It's colder in May than it is in November. Now, in those days, there was one water horse boat in Dover. Now they have this one sort of.